Nora Fatehi, who is in talks these days for her hit number Dilbar from Satyameva Jayate, says that she idolizes veterans Helen and Madhuri Dixit for their dance. While conversing with us, Nora said,
"Oh, I have many. Helen, Madhuri Dixit, Beyonce, Rihanna, you know, who else? You know, of course, Madhuri's always been someone who I've, like, literally been a crazy fan of. Even when I met her, I went goo goo gaga on her, you know what I mean? But, yeah, I mean, definitely, yeah, Helen and Madhuri."
Asked if she would like to feature in somebody's biopic, she said,
"Yeah, I would."
"Anyone in your mind?"
"I would like to do, like, Helen's or Madhuri's. But then I'm not big enough for that. But even, like, Madhubala, because she was such a beautiful dancer, right? But that's just, like, something I dream of."
Meanwhile, she will be seen in Rajkummar Rao and Shraddha Kapoor star as Stree and denied featuring in Salman Khan's Bharat and Saif Ali Khan's Bazaar.